Hey guys, welcome back to another video, baby! Oh, sorry, okay. It's me, Malik21. Okay, before I start the video, the winners of the giveaway are Only Vlogs and Trey's Games. Okay, Only Vlogs number one and Trey's Games number two. Alright, and today, I'm gonna be fighting the one, the only, the only dead man, The Undertaker. Okay. Also, I'm doing no holds barred match. Okay. Let's get it. And it's gonna be at the IWF. I believe I can do it. Okay. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Also, don't forget. Yeah. Awkward silence. Okay, it's gonna edit this out. Okay, started kind of early. Okay, let's come on. Come on. Come on. Let's, come on. Catch up. So, yeah. At Payback.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
Okay, Undertaker.
And without exception, anytime these guys compete, I'm in absolute awe.
And you hope he hasn't already cleared a spot in his trophy case.
I'm not going to lie. He's old.
Never leads to good things.
But he's slow and old. I'm young and spry.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
Maybe the dead man. But I'm something. Okay, I don't know.
I think we got a moment here. And for The Undertaker, what can you tell us? What should be the strategy, the challenger in a match like this?
I've got to be honest with you. I look at the superstars of today, even these two, battling for a title, and think how some of the older superstars would absolutely dominate the WWE of today. Just saying, Michael.
Okay. Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
Hey, don't talk. No, don't go take a Undertaker. Oh, no.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Too fast. No, that tactical retreat is tactical.
The dawn of the dead man began on a cold November night
at the 1990 Survivor Series.
The Undertaker was the mystery partner of Ted DiBiase's million-dollar team. Sports entertainment changed forever that night.
Yes. Reverse. Hey, bye-bye, Taker. Taker, goodbye. No, I don't speak more. I'll have
like
speak
completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
Reverse, I swear. Oh my gosh.
The Undertaker is a force within the ring.
Oh my gosh. Thank you.
Oh, and he reverses it. Corey, since that night at Survivor Series, we witnessed it with such authority. It's heating up now. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that. The Undertaker looking to bury another victim. And it's The Undertaker able to break free.
No, he doesn't. He does not still got it. No, he doesn't.
Made him pay there. He might have it.
Oh, no. Choke slam.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
No, that rock. Oh, no. Okay.
He hits him with a mighty fall-away slam.
I thought he was going to do it.
Can he end it quickly? And the champ kicks out. And we continue.
Okay. Just everybody ignore this. This is not
the haunting sound of the bell tolling, followed by the roar of the WWE Universe, can only mean one thing. The Undertaker and his powers from the dark side are upon us. On a side note, I think the Undertaker would make a phenomenal guest on my critically acclaimed show, Culture Shock, exclusively on the WWE Network.
That's a ratings.
Okay, I'm getting whooped right now.
You can't like his chances right now.
I'm about to kick. No, please, Undertaker. I ain't waiting.
Over the years, we've come to expect these bursts of greatness from him. He wants it one more time.
Curve stomp.
What a stomp to the back of the neck. Here's his chance to win this.
Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys. No, he's taking one heck of a beating. Oh, shows no mercy in that poor chair.
No
it
mercy.
Looks like a twisted heap.
No mercy.
Oh, he's really taking it to him. Man, this no is mercy. Not good at all. He is a one-man no game in mercy. There.
No
Another
mercy.
Direct hit with that chair. Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots. Wow, can't believe The Undertaker got out of that one. He's looking at it.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh, no. No. No, he actually could be...
Looking for the quick pin.
Okay.
An easy kick out there.
Okay, huh?
Clearly
that was nervous.
Not enough damage
I thought he
done.
Be, it's kind of champion, you know? If I lose my title, get up.
Saw that one coming.
Not today. He's trying to get that comeback.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He's really quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Come on, please don't reverse this and take it. Come on. Have some sympathy.
He's absolutely fearless. Looks like another victory for the champ, Michael.
Sorry about that. No, Alexa, you gone. Man, you gone. You gone, DN. You gone. You don't know.
The champ looks to be in phenomenal shape. What a spear! Wow, we might just be
I'm
witnessing
you,
the end of the
I'm sorry,
Undertaker.
I'm sorry, Undertaker, man. Yeah, forget Roman Reigns retiring you, man. Just look at you.
This could be it.
Oh, sorry, Undertaker. Don't reverse this, though.
So incredible, guys. Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of the Undertaker.
You think? Yeah, thank. Yo.
Some are saying this is the night the title changes hands, though. I'm not so sure I'm ready to say that.
What was that? Okay, I'm not
the
mean
champ to the top turnbuckle. He's not going to like this. He's teetering on the edge here.
Surprise.
Look out.
What was that? No.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. Look at this. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
I'll do that again.
And Byron, he's still down after that one. Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael. Going all the way up.
I'm taking to stay down.
Whoa!
Well, I can't get this now.
He's going for it all.
I'm taking to stay down.
Oh, incoming.
What did I say, Undertaker? What did I
Whoa,
say? Like, do you
large
know?
Margin there. Come on, how do you miss by that much? Showing
Shut
very few
up.
Signs of life here. Yeah, there's
Shut
no
up.
Way he
Shut
comes
the
back
freak
from
up.
Might as well
if
ring
I go
the bell
over there,
now.
Just smack you.
There's no recovery from that. This one is over.
Oh, I'm killing him. Kind of a bad man.
Keep your eye on this one.
I kind of feel bad, but I kind of don't. I feel same.
Look at this.
Get that pin.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Are you? I'll be coming soon.
Shoulders down. This could be it.
One. Two.
He's got to be running on empty Wait. At this point.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
He's got no quit in him tonight. Does he ever, Michael? This is what makes him one of the best in the business. We have seen him here before.
I just want to send five.
Oh, man. Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker. Jeez. How many times can one superstar go for their finisher? A mammoth slam right there, guys.
Just when you thought we were going to crown a new champion.
Thank
you. This could do it.
One, two, three.
The champ retains.
Sorry, I'm gonna take it. I can't feel bad. But the slain, sorry. I don't. I just killed this man.
Here's your winner, and still the Intercontinental
Champion. What's going on here? Here we go.
At the same time. Hey, get out of here, boy.
Whoops, that missed. That's putting it mildly, Cole. Misses the mark. He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Get out of here. Nobody wants you here.
The end may be near.
Kurt. Hawkins.
What a stop to the back of the neck. There it is.
Well, that's not going to be able to see this, maybe. Come on.
I think we know what this is. An emphatic finisher. That has got to be it. That'll knock you silly, that's for sure.
What is... Oh, yeah, I forgot. I have to chase my target.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Hey, you come out here.
He is a one-man gang in there. Butt.
Whoop. I right, chicken, go get a lunch.
This is it, guys.
He's looking good now, guys.
If at first you don't succeed.
Sure. Yeah, get out of here, boy. Just get out of here. Oh, it's dark. Oh, I started dark. Wait, guys. I'm gonna leave the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Okay. If you like the video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you dudes in the next video. Alright, peace out.